Well, I suppose I could start going
here. Uranium mining?
No, the construction is too skillful. This is no backworld operation.
Whoever co-opted this joint, they aren't getting their deposit money back.
Stay focused. We are not safe here.
Thankfully. We found that. Thumper is not available, and... yeah, we don't have enough money for that. Do I want to go for this? Might as well. Yeah. Gyrocopter pilot, but the vehicle is able. There are gyrocopters in here. Okay. And there's some other thing here. Oh, so these are secret achievements. I see. That's good to know. Good thing that didn't, you know, turn around.
Only way down. The man really sinks into work.
Why can't I go pick up his gun? I want to pick up his gun. I can't do that.
Sluggo! He's out on time!
Sluggo's pissing on the angels, friend.
Yeah, the guns aren't too accurate either, for one thing. Too bad. Yeah, the leg shot one is difficult. It's not that easy to pull off the leg shot one.
Glorious mother of shit. Got enough Confederate ordnance in here to bring religion to the alien hordes on Warworld.
Destroy everything. Leave these savages no means to give chase.
I like the way your new brain thinks. Locals seem none too excited about your plan.
Kill them all. Battery's low. Nearly out of power.
I am in trouble, Rico. I was wondering who's shooting at me, because I just kept getting shot. Okay, we're in chapter 2 already.
Mother of shit. Got enough Confederate ordnance in here to bring religion to the alien hordes on Warworld.
Destroy everything. Leave these savages no means to give chase.
I like the way your new brain thinks. Locals seem none too excited about your plan.
Kill them all. Battery's low. Nearly out of power.
Is there ready at the left hand? Yeah, it doesn't even reach that far. I wish I had like a different weapon to use because this weapon sucks. It's not accurate at all. But then again, I guess they sort of wanted to encourage.
Heads up! Geek's got a vulture!
Use the leash!
That was accidental. I was trying to pretty much just
core drilling terminal. Thing uses gravity fusion pistons. You can charge up there.
Yeah, I'll just be creative and, like, see how it goes from there. Might as well.
Provided we hurry.
Ulysses' crash site is on the other side of that city.
So, where are we going? Over there? Or maybe can we go here? I just want to try something. Looks like we can't. Yeah, we can't exactly jump in this game. We can only sprint.
Come on, sweet baby! Take what I give you, gene trash!
Where are you running, sir? What just happened there?
I got exactly what he came for. Plenty of murder to go around.
What's this? Did that just, like, use up 6 of my ammo? Did this get...
More flesh between us than our goal. Good to see your sense of humor coming back.
I intended no humor.
You're killing me, pal.
Ideally, you might want to kill your enemy there.
And you say you intend no humor. Murder holes. Comedy gold, my friend.
Here's the thing. That did nothing. Except for making more injured. Who's... Oh, these guys are. Yeah, I am playing a little reckless to be honest, but I feel like this game is way too bleed reckless thing. But at the same time, it's difficult to actually survive and kill people properly when you are playing recklessly.
They don't teach that in boots!
This is good stuff here. Nice warm-up for what I'm gonna do when I get my hands on that final Echo Dame.
Final Echo were merely our replacements, Gray. More of Serrano's mindless tools. Your rage is misdirected.
Well, I need to top up. Let's see here. We got 400 rounds. We can't really spend it on anything else. Might as well, I suppose. I don't know what this charge thing is, but
side. Grab cover.
Actually, I like this cover. It let me strike the tank gunner from here. Basically, what we need to do is wait for this guy to finish firing and then make a break for it. I don't think he can fire at me from this angle here. Can't I, like, just... Oh, that guy's already dead. I was thinking about killing him, but that guy's already dead, so... Ooh, this is...
Son of a dick! They got more vultures!
We've got more bullets.
Chase some thunder, boys!
Wait, there are... Are there more? Where are they?
Down you go! Down like a Led Zeppelin!
That didn't operate in battle.
I'm not well. I can feel myself slowing down.
Hold it together. I'll do the heavy lifting. Just stay close.
Come on. I have an idea about what I want to do. Well, that didn't work out. I was thinking I might drop this thing, but apparently it didn't work that way. That was a lucky shot, if anything, to be honest. You can use this, I suppose. I'm trying to grab this guy's head, but apparently it seems to be a tall order. Yeah, you need to be in cover in this game. Not being in cover is a huge disadvantage. Looks like most of my enemies are out of reach. Yeah, I've been shooting at this guy for ages now. So to shoot a little low basically, I suppose. Because that seems to be the only way to actually hit everything in this game. Let's drop them. Yeah, I'm not really interested in any of that. Yeah, I'll get it soon.
Run away!
Be afraid of me. Something must be falling down. That guy got electrocuted. Hey, wait, I can actually...
That's it, Ishi. Dinner time.
I could use these for.
Damn, I don't have an access port.
Ishi, talk to me. You scared the dick off me.
I'm feeling much better.
Great, glad to hear it.
Ray, I have overloaded the facility. I predict an imminent detonation within the gravity core generators.
And I predict an imminent getting the fuck out of here.
Okay. Oh shit, I gotta do it this way?
Finally smiles down. Cargo train up ahead. Last train out of Explosion Town. Move your shit!
Yeah, I don't think I need to move the rounds or anything. Hop off, bitch. Where? I was wondering where this bitch is. Turns out it was right there. More people? So you always bring the closest guy, the guy closest to you, not the guy who's farthest. So it looks like for most of this environmental builds, you actually need to be right next to the opponent and actually kick them, try to look. Actually, Carter, I just bring this over here. Did that didn't work? Oh no.
Oh great, where did this giant dick come from?
He's megacharged with elite Confederate weaponry.
Looks megacharged with a dozen buckets of fried chicken.
Yeah, I'm guessing I can't do anything about that. It's like this guy's like shooting through things. Whoa, okay. That didn't work. So wait, I think the whip needs the thumper.
Great, where did this giant dick come from?
He's megacharged with elite Confederate weaponry.
Looks megacharged with a dozen buckets of fried chicken.
I'm moving over here because this seems like an area with better cover compared to that place anyway. So I can't exactly... grab this guy with the whip and I cannot kick him because... He hits me first and he gets harder, basically. As is his build right being larger. So... Well, what I wonder is why is he not coming over to this area? This guy kicks back! Nice. Should I just go back there to... Now let me just spend my credits at the next chance that I get.
Hey, sexy. Come here. Ooh, got some weight on you.
Incoming!
Engines are primed, but it's gonna take a minute.
Yeah, I don't know how I'm getting all these points because I'm just randomly firing at these people, and yeah, it's just doing the trick shots for me. Looks like you have a fast enough weapon, it does the thing for you.
Ishi, hostiles manning at prime wheel. If he gets that thing, he's gone.
Can't you get this thing moving any faster?
You want to come do it? Fine. I do not speak train.
This is going to be stressful.
Our next appointment's arrived. You up for the fight?
I will kill them all. For Doc. For Rel.
Nice to have you back, Ishi.
I wonder if I can use the whip to grab some of the... Yes, I can. That's nice. Ooh, that would be... Let me move here. Should be a comfortable space for me. I thought I saw something over there. Yep. That's not good.
him a warm welcome.
It works at times and does not work at other times. So I saw better not to move to the front or back. Like the tree. Now what about this giant beam though? This is badass.
Gang car coming up! Clear those ugly bitches out! Tell your friends, we're open all night!
Apparently I can't grab these guys. Oh, the bosses!
Vultures overhead! On it!
Where are the others? Where are the other vultures? I can right here. I was wondering where I could hear the other one. I could not see it. Sorry, I cannot English speak. My apologies.
Hell yeah!
That all happened all of a sudden. I have no idea how anything that happened. That's how you pull a parachute. It even highlights the enemies where that's like very considerate of them. Almost. This thing is still following us. Okay, how do I go about doing that? Oh, sorry, I thought. Is that a boss? I think that is. Oh, the torpedo?
Torpedo is destroyed!
I should probably keep this gun from overheating. Try to at least. This game is over the top crazy. Completely over the top crazy. And that's pretty much the charm of this game, to be honest. That's pretty much why I like it so. I like to play it so. That was nice.
Sweet son of a bitch! The grind wheels right on our asses!
Shoot those tanks! Knock it off course!
Oh yeah.
Good. Parachute. Wait, is it coming back? Oh no.
Sweet.
This is risky. Very risky. I just hope it doesn't catch up to us.
God,
this is gonna be rough.